bastards!
Scrotus War Boys, put them up to mark their turf! Bring them down for good!
Ramming could damage out front, but it should work.
The harpoon for this.
Nasty surprises and wait for the righteous.
What's the purpose of these camps?
Oh, the crew, pumped from the very ground, sent in convoys to be refined and gasolined in Gastown.
Sniper out front. Gates defended. That's all.
your spies, Saint.
Camp has light defenses. I'll deal with them before entering.
Yes, yes. Nothing our sweet magnum opus cannot handle.
His light defenses. I'll deal with them before entering.
Yes, yes. Nothing our sweet magnum opus cannot handle.
I'm going. Wait here.
want to shut him up. Stay put.
Tonight, the feast at the table of gods!
Hear that?
We got company!
Gotta shut him up! Stop making that racket.
It's just me left. But you see, I'm not, there really is no...
is gone. They left nothing. Will I ever come back? Gotta get to that pump and destroy it. Storm's rising.
him again. Can't call for him now. What do you want?
Time has built to this, Wanderer. Your path, however crooked, has led you straight to here. Our work, yours and mine, must soon commence. Come find me when your spirit is ready.
Can't call the humpback now. Fuel storage. One gate will do the trick.
Begin my work.
There's something they're doing before we turn back.
But we've got all we need. Why stall our work on the Magnum Opus?
It's not for you to understand.
I see. You have your secret reasons. Yeah. I'll follow you, because I think fate favors old chum. Have to wander solo. Please, take this flare. And when you need old chum, point skywards and fire.
Stay with the car. I do this alone.
Well, never mind, old chum bucket. Never mind the old Blackfinger. His sacred quest.
Sands, letter of blood, remnants of a ruined past. You say you seek the plains of silence, but do you not wander them right now? The remains of your life, a perpetual flight, an escape from all that is human, until one day the plains of silence end and you begin. You've a purpose in this life, my friend, although you fear to dream it. But pain will come, much more pain, before this purpose to you is made manifest. You know nothing of me. Look behind you. At June after June of drifting. Half-forgotten terrors. You flee them always. These past phantoms. And the madness that crawls inside. You've come to Griffith for a reason. Deep inside. Twisted around horrors from which you run lies your strength. Griffith can help. Help you venture down to where you daren't go yourself. And lay bare your true promise.
Spiders. That's trouble. Where's the car? Oh, he hasn't. Any trouble?
Hi, sir. Sneaking, spying, wanting to steal her away from us. I had to take her somewhere safe.
No time to waste then. We've a car to build.
Yes, yes, yes we do. We've done righteous work, Saint. We have what we need to install the nitrous boost.
Nitro done yet?
Oh, yes, yes, nitro installed. Now, let's baptize her. Oh, the holy sled. I know just the place.
That's pretty good.
Oh, some market engineering, huh? Praise be, bulletproof. There, aim for the edge and boost across it.
Silence them before they call their friends! That's the last of them.
We really should get back to my sanctum.
Saint? Oh, Saint! Come and see! Come and see, oh, Saint! Yes, she's... With these hands and the blessings of the sacred Solenoid, she's come to life! My sweet angel, combustion.
What did I tell you? V8, not V6!
Exactly. 8 is the magic number. You and me, we're gonna land a big chief! A bona fide bad boy! 429 cubic inches, 460 horses, holy rolling. Nobody could touch you on the blacktop day or night. Why, you'd be evergreen, eternal, road tripping with the gods!
Where is it?
Gastown.
Let's go there.
No, wait. You can't just go to Gastown. Oh, we need armor on my angel for that run. Yeah, it'd take a long time, too. I'd probably need to get a couple of... Cabbages!
Get in the car!
Wait! This is my tabernacle!
Let's go! Get in the car! Come on!
We'll be right back.
need to go. You know a safe place? Somewhere we can rebuild.
Jeet, of the Great White, we can make a deal. Trust they don't kill us.
Doesn't sound safe. Is that the best we can do?
I don't think we have a choice, Zane. By Scrotus. War boy camps and patrols are everywhere.
So it began.
Thank you.
Wait here.
everywhere. Evil lurks behind every tomb. Range! That's what we need, Zed. A shooter with some range. Our rifle barrel, telescope. A caliber, large caliber, yeah.
Hard to get one.
Perhaps these nimble black fingers are skilled in such metallurgy.
Are you saying you can build it?
If Jeet has the parts I need, I saw one dismantled once. It's not so complex. Of the Great White, we can make a deal. Trust me, don't kill us.
Doesn't sound safe. Is that the best we can do?
I don't think we have a choice, Zane.
What is this place?
This part of the Great White is Cheat's territory. Like everyone.
Thank you.
Hard to get one.
Perhaps these nimble black fingers are skilled in such metallurgy?
Are you saying you can build me?
If Jeet has the parts I need, I saw one dismantled once. It's not so complex.
Does Jeet recognize you?
Good chance he will. Yeah, well, but there are no friends nor favors in this wretched land.
Stay put.
It is me, Jumbucket, Master Wrench Chalky, and Skill Blackfinger, who's an acolyte to the Angel Combustion who beseeches you.
Who's your driver? Does he have any knowledge of medicine?
I fear not. Your pain must linger. I'm sorry, but he is a driver of otherworldly skills. Yes, you see.
Why would I need a driver of otherworldly skills, Scrap Monkey?
Please. Please, we aim to enter the Dead Barrens. And all my gear, it was destroyed. My Infidel scavengers. And we need to heal this machine. If you let us work here, why with his saintly wheel hands and my black fingers, we will deliver to you a bona fide grease pit. Ah, praise be the prophet.
Let him inside.
Not much of a car. You trust that little scrap monkey?
For now. Not much of a stronghold.
Careful now. Don't want to insult a man in his own home. Listen, we used to rule this stretch, and now the warlord controls all and brings only death.
Warlord?
Scrotus. Scabrous. Killed, I hear. Sawed him up in the head. But his terror outlives him.
A proposition, then. I'll weaken their grip on these lands. You give us the use of your garage and tools.
Boom! If I thought you could, you'd have a deal. And then what?
Gastown.
Oh, one peep at the jaw will change your mind.
What's the jaw?
The gate you gotta pass to reach Gastown. Look for it yourself. It's in Dead Barrens Pass.
Right, before I do, do we have a deal?
Yeah. You weaken the influence of that dead warlord, and we'll have a deal.
You should get your little Blackfinger working on your car. Needs to be beefed up if you're gonna make good on our deal.
Raise it with the boss!
It is what it is. And it's all pretty bad.
I have a deal with Jane. You build me that sniper rifle, then we head out. We have work to do.
Praise be! Oh, just you find me the parts, and I'll get cracking! I have it, huh? I have it, Saint. And just help me find the requisite parts and some kind of a trigger mechanism.
Oh, you want a trigger, driver? I think we got some old gun junk in the cage. Take a look. Maybe your scrap monkey can make something of it. We don't have anyone can figure that stuff out anyway. Plus, no ammo to talk of.
This should work.
Whenever you have something, Saint, I stand ready to do the good work.
Back off.
You see the eyes? Killer.
Long shot installed and ready for action. I'd say we have gained us an upper hand.
Slide over. Time to put the sniper rifle to the test.
I'm confident it will serve our purposes without fail.
Going to Dead Baron's Pass.
The jaw?
Only to recon. Surprises.
Thank you.
them!
Here, take the fuel tank! It's naked!
Ferals. I hate ferals.
You're not leaving, right?
Alarm!
Quick,
their lead truck. It carries a great and powerful artifact on its hood. Huh? It would serve us well to wield such a mysterious force. Up ahead!
I see them. I could take them out with a sniper rifle.
The what?
The long shot.
I have a few rounds. Make them count!
I see them. I could take them out with a sniper rifle.
The what?
The long shot.
I have a few rounds. Make them count. Please, hurry back. This is very, very bad. Bad terrain. Risky.
Company! over here and I'll wring that brain back from your neck, Venom!
Wars, famine, disease, murder, killed us all.
Must be it. We're not ready to take that on. Not without some preparation.
towering grip. And need side armor and a grill to shield. We're not ready to take that on. Not without some preparation. The car needs more power and grip. It needs side armor and a grill to shield the nose. The Hunchback can make it happen, if I bring him the parts.
Your plans for this car, building it up. You gotta do it before we can get past the jaw.
These black fingers are ready to dance, Saint! Oh, yeah, and I know just the steps, too. It's called the Jack, a wasteland classic. We pull it off and our chances of survival grow tenfold.
And the harpoon?
Soon, soon! But she needs the basics first, huh? The car's weak.
Agreed.
Let's return to Jeets first, huh? Then I'll show you the plans.
Just leave here! No! Move him!
against that?
Good.